Hello guys, I'm trying to focus again. This is super embarrassing for me because this is the fourth time that I record this video because I don't know what is wrong with my camera and I love you camera. You're a really nice camera, but for some reason the focus is out of focus. You know, it's not working and I don't know where to begin. We are not American. If you're reading the title of this video, you already noticed that this will be an amazing book review because you always ask me, Fran, where are the book reviews? And I know that, sweetie pie, I know that because I love making book reviews. But last week and this week, I was really sick, like really, really, really sick. And now I can finally put my big butt on this chair and sit down and review, because the book I will review today, it's amazing. It's freaking amazing. And it has like a really deep down sentimental thing for me, because yeah, you will hear this in about a few minutes. But before that, I want to make a little announcement. No, I'm not pregnant, because if a woman has an announcement to make, it's always a pregnancy. I want to talk about this thing that is happening to my YouTube channel, that it's called Speaking Another Language. For now, I will speak in English, and that is because I'm not longer living in a Spanish-speaking country. And it's obvious because, okay, I don't know much people here in Berlin, but the few people that I met in the past, they ask me about my YouTube channel and my blog and my illustrations. And usually they say, it's really fun, it's really nice, your work is really cool and amazing and it's full of character and you're such a talented person, you should win like an Oscar and stuff. But I don't understand a word you're saying. And I get it, because I'm not longer living in a Spanish speaking country. And for that matter, it doesn't make sense that I continue making Spanish speaking videos. I know that a lot of you guys were really supportive about this idea, but I know that a lot of you also start to subscribe to my channel because I did videos in Spanish. So it's like, what the hell? What's going on? What happened with this young lady that before she's speaking in Spanish and now it's in English? And yeah, you know what I'm going. So I will try to please the most amount of persons here in this YouTube channel. And as I will continue to make my YouTube videos in English, I will start to subtitle them, you know what I mean. And thanks it, because I know you're watching this right now and I'm really appreciative that you are subtitle them. But don't worry, because nothing will change here. I am the same person, I am the same illustrator slash YouTuber slash thingy slash nerdy that I will continue to do my videos, and nothing will change. It's just the same girl and Ed and the cats and everything, but it's just in another language. That will be all. So I hope you can be supportive, and yeah. So yeah. I don't know if you can tell, but I put a little makeup on and it's already scratched. Yeah, because that happens when you're a girl and you don't know how to apply makeup. I will review this book. This book, my lovely nerdies and viewers and stuff, it's one of my favorite, like, ever books. And it has like a really sentimental feeling and meaning for me, because it was, I think, one of the first books that I ever bought here in Berlin. And it was also the first time that I visit Renate's comic book store. And I don't know if you know Renate's comic book store, but it's one of the most important comic book stores here in Berlin. It's amazing, and they have like a really wide selection of independent comics bookstore comic books. So Yaya Verlag in German, Yaya Verlag in English, I think, Yeah, it's one of the most important independent publishers here in Berlin, actually. And they published this book in our garden. And in our garden, it was wrote and illustrated by Klaus Daniel Herrmann. So Klaus, if you're watching this, please, like, upload more information about you, dude, because I looked up your name on Google like this, and nothing came out. I mean, something came out, like your portfolio, which is great and everything, but I tried to find more information about you and nothing came out. The things that I know about you, Klaus, is that you, you were born in Köln and you studied design. You studied design in Köln, which is great because I also studied design. And right now you're living in Berlin. That's the only thing that I know about you. And your work is really amazing. So if you have a blog or something, please tell me. So yeah, this is the book, guys. In Our Garden tells a very simple and touching story about the death of a pet and how the author and his family deals about it. Oh man, I really love Klaus' work, and I love it because I love how he used a very restricted color palette, and I love how the composition make everything more interesting, allowing him, I don't know, to switch between comic strips, illustration and typographic composition. The most amazing thing for me is that the format. I don't know if you knew this, but composing in wide formats is one of the most difficult things to do. In general, any strange or out of the format composition scale, such as the typical book's measurements, it's difficult to compose and illustrate. So this book is it for me like a really amazing piece of work. In a way, Klaus takes a really good advantage of the format and develops a really amazing narrative strategy. It's really cool when you think about it that usually we read in our left and right direction, and with this book, reading up and down is really, really easy to do.
Oh, so that was the whole In Our Garden review. So if you like Klaus' work, you should definitely check out his portfolio. I will leave all the links and description and thingies down below if you want to purchase the book, which you should because it's freaking amazing. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel because I will do eventually a lot of book reviews and my favorite pencils, still one of my most requested videos about my pencils, and tutorials of course, and things about me and Ed here living us together in Berlin and our not really exciting adventures. So yeah, and if you like this video, please give it a big and fat thumbs up, and if you like to recommend me more books that you like, illustrated books or comics, please do so, because I'm always in the search to find new amazing books and reviewed here in this YouTube channel. So don't hesitate, just do it, just give me your favorite book. You can follow me on my social media accounts such as Twitter and Facebook and Instagram and Facebook and Instagram and Facebook and Twitter and in YouTube, and that's it. I think that's it. That would be for now. So I hope you like this video, and I hope you're having a really good morning, afternoon, lunch, evening and everything, and yeah. Have a nice week and see you later. Bye. Let's cup a crap. Let's. So boo. This is the Kerman. I didn't hear much about it. Okay. Nobody wants to know. Nobody wants to be lonely. Nobody wants to cry.